jealous of your belt, girl, 'cause it can hug your waistline. Hug your waistline. Hug your waistline. Jealous of your dress, girl, 'cause it can rub your hips, yeah. Rub your lipstick, 'cause it can kiss your lips, yeah. Jealous of your shoes, girl, 'cause they can kiss your toes, yeah. Rub your toes, yeah. Kiss your toes, yeah. Jealous of your earrings, wanna kiss your ears, yeah.
Tina.
Are you a singer, a musician, or a producer? Are you looking to record a demo, a song, or an entire album? This is Angela Harden, General Manager of WHCR 90.3 FM, and I'm excited to tell you that you no longer have to travel all the way downtown to record your project. WHCR offers a state-of-the-art recording studio with an experienced engineer. Our studio is affordably priced and conveniently located in the heart of Harlem, right here on the campus of City College. For rates and information, please call 212-650-7147. That's 212-650-7147. Harlem has its own radio station and its own recording studio.
Hey, can't ask for no more than that. It's right here in Harlem. You don't have to travel anymore. Just come on down or come on up. All right, let me hit you with this for Brenda Allen and Pablo. Vaya! Hey! Mm-hmm.
Servir de adorno, lo que siento jamás lo escondo. De frente doy una sola cara, en vez de llorar doy carcajadas. Soy fiel a quien lo merece, pero de mí no sé lo que le apetece. Soy mujer, sé y he sabido amar. Pura, frágil, insegura por los amores. Soy mujer, sin pudor me han dañado el alma. Por eso tomo las armas, me cuido del amor. Tengo que saber que por dentro y por fuera soy de espinas de rosas, alma blanca y de roca. Y le doy mi miel solo a quien se me antoja.
Honestly, doing my thing. This is the Diamond Gem Experience.
Aprendiendo a creer en sombras, al corazón fino de ser zorra.
Oh, yes.
Porque a él también lo engañaron, pero yo lo resucitaron.
When it get good to me,
como sufre quien no lo
cree, I have to holler.
Se aumentan con mis problemas. Soy
hey.
No pierdo. Soy
duro y fuerte. You ask for it, I give it to you. Hey. Boom.
Frágil, insegura por los amores.
Hey.
Mujer, sin pudor me han dañado el alma.
Mm-hmm.
Por eso tomo las armas y me cuido del amor. Hasta saber que
hey.
Por dentro y por fuera soy espinas de rosas, alma blanca y de roca.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
tiempo.
WHCR 90.3 FM, New York.
Yes, and you get the Diamond Jim experience right now. Ow! Uh-huh.
Soy mujer.
Boom.
Soy mujer.
Hey. Right now. Boom. Hey. I know John like this too. Mary. Can you ask for more than that? Hey. All right. We're gonna play something like this now. Let you hear this. This Willie West. All right, Willie. Here we go.
You took my money.
Yes.
And threw me out. I didn't say a word.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't open my mouth.
Juan. Vanessa.
Now you
Kenya.
Back.
Mm-hmm. Alberta. All right, folks.
I ain't going for that.
Sing your song.
I ain't going for that, baby.
I ain't going for that.
Girl, you played me for a fool. Baby, that ain't cool. I ain't going for that. Friends, they try to tell me that you were doing me wrong. I wouldn't listen to a word they had to say.
Hard headed.
I had to find it out on my own. I ain't going for that, baby.
I ain't going for that.
I said I ain't going for that.
I ain't going for that.
Well, you took advantage of me.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievably.
Yes.
I'm going for that.
Yes.
Going for that.
Hey. Put it in the kitchen. Yes, the big holiday coming around. We're gonna have some fun, y'all. Mm-hmm. But Willie West say,
you
your best friend told me I should have let you go.
Mm-hmm.
When I caught you doing wrong a long time ago, I ain't going for that, babe.
Mm-hmm.
I'm staying away from your door. You did me wrong. I can't take it anymore. I ain't going for that.
Tell the story.
No, I ain't going for that.
Tell your story.
I ain't going for that, baby.
Tell your story.
No, I ain't going for that. You took me for a clown. You didn't want me hanging around. I ain't going for that.
Yeah, that was Willie West. He ain't going for that. All right. And now we're going to do something like this. This is for Helen and Donald.
Sugar, won't you find yourself a treat? Boom. Go down in history. Baby,
yes, baby.
Set the life up in the morning, feeling fine. Baby, do big butter, ding, do big butter. Down, do big butter, ding, do big
butter. Take me back to the motherland.
Find yourself a fee and have a taste of victory. Uh-huh. Sugar, wake up to the light and make it through the night. Baby, do big butter, down, do big butter. Have a way out when everybody's breaking down. So sugar, won't you find yourself a groove? I'ma ride it to the moon. Hey, baby, do big butter, ding, do big butter, down, do big butter, ding, do big. You'll never find a way to stop the truth. You gotta face you, girl, with living like a bandit on the run. I'm a flower in the sun. Hey, do big butter, down, do big butter, ding, do big butter.
Ooh.
Golden days, a love that rains from the stars. Golden days, you never wanna waste it, girl. The thrill of it, tasted, girl. In order to define
all right,
yourself, for one sugar, fall into the love.
Hey baby,
big butter, ding, big
butter. Hey baby.
It's all up in your face, girl. It's a whole nother place, girl. You're nothing but a diamond in the rough. Another day has just begun.
Mm-hmm.
Big butter, down, big butter, ding, big butter, down, big. No matter what you came to
look
get,
out, y'all.
The love and happiness is gonna find you. Open up and believe in something.
Mm-hmm.
Big butter, big butter. Quit tripping, sugar, push has come to shove. Mama, babe, is strong enough for moving mountains whenever you want to change your point of view.
Hey, baby,
big butter, down, big butter, ding, big butter, down, big. You will find in your heart golden days.
Forever.
A love that rains from the stars, golden days.
Exactly, my dear, are you clinging to some propaganda stating you've gone as far as you're going to? That your skies are finite and limited? That
all
your
right,
growth
now.
Is an impossible dream? That your future is inhibited? Oh, please, they've been shoveling them lies since the 50s. Can't nobody decide what your life can move through? This is your time and your challenge. What is it that you want to do? Sit and be still and not shine the way your life was meant to? Oh, I pray that ain't true. I pray that ain't true. Oh, please, don't fall into the abyss because something negative once ruled you. Please, understand I'm from where you are and I got to fight my demons too. Please, don't give up because somebody broke your heart and some things fell through. This is life. You owe it. Life does not owe you.
tell the story.
An obstacle is a thing that impedes or blocks one's way. You can climb over, you can dig under, you can chip through it, you can go around it, you can move it, you can ignore it, but you can do it. You can do it.
You'll find in your heart golden days. A love that rings from the stars. Golden days. Hey girl. You're gonna find in your heart golden days, girl.
Hey girl.
A love that rings from the stars. Golden days. Hey girl. You'll find me your heart, babe. Your love, girl. City did me and I'm not baby.
Donald and Helen, the golden days have come. All right, let's hit them with this. Tony Terrell's Bob Marley. No woman, no cry. Yes.
Yeah. WHCR 90.3 FM, New York.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and as promised, Queen Esther is here for a few minutes of your time. Can you hear us? Alright, wait a minute. Okay. Let's see. Alright, now we're on air.
Oh, on the air. Nice yes. to be here, James.
It's a pleasure, it's mine.
Yes.
Yes, go right ahead and do what you normally do and inform the people.
Well, we try to make our time as most effective as we can, you see. We were talking about some of the healing, some healing work, maybe some illnesses, mm-hmm. but I do have a new poem I wanted to share. So you think we should go with a new poem, or do you want to talk about some of the healing?
Talk a little bit about the healing, because
that's the main thing. Well, you know, we said we were going to speak a little bit about cancer, James.
Yes.
And as we know, cancer does attack different parts of the body. Mm-hmm. It can attack your lungs. It can attack the breast. It can attack, your colon. There's so many different parts of the body that cancer affects. And it's often due to unhealthy living and sometimes smoking habits, intoxication, constipation. Yes. And activity of the organs to eliminate poisons, you know, and so it's really about, you know, purifying the system.
Mm-hmm.
It becomes a poison. It starts to attack the weakest areas of the body, you know. Mm-hmm. You may have been injured or have a bruise or a fall that may be a weak part or sore that hasn't healed.
Mm-hmm.
That's another place that a cancer can begin to develop.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but many of your teas and coffees and soft drinks and liquors, all of these things, the cane sugars, the white flours, the denatured food, James,
mm-hmm.
they build up the waste matter in the system, and mm-hmm. they make it, they make you vulnerable for things like cancer. Now, another thing you want to know is, you know, important too, is you want to see about keeping the bloodstream clean, mm-hmm. because if you warning signs of cancer are things like change in your bowel movements, you having problem with your bladder, you may see sores that do not heal, you may have unusual bleeding or discharge, thickening lumps in the breast parts of the body, a lot of indigestion, maybe a change in the water, a mold on your skin, or nagging cough or hoarseness.
Mm-hmm.
So these are ways you can kind of, see it coming, or you know that something is out of order.
Mm-hmm.
So what we want to focus on, and what can we do to help the situation? What can we do to make it better? Well, first of all, we want to clean the bloodstream. Okay, you want to relieve the constipation. You want to all the organs of the body that can detox. You want to detox. If it's the skin, if you want to go to sweats and clean from the skin, you want to clean. The blood level in the body. You want to clean the colon out of your body. You want to do as much cleansing as possible to get the poison out, and you don't want to feed the cancer.
Right.
You want to increase your fruits, your natural cleansers, your water, your grapefruit, your lemons, your cranberries, your strawberries, your pineapples, your tomatoes. You want to work on your vegetable juices, your carrots, your celery, your cucumbers. You want to definitely work on your vegetable juices.
Mm-hmm.
And you also want to massage the body. You don't want anything in your body to be stuck. You massaging gets the thing flowing. Get whatever the situation is, you want to get it out of your system, in other words. Your deep breathing exercises, right. ventilating your room so that you're breathing a lot of fresh air, you see. You're massaging. And also you want to try to put some herbs into your body, like your chaparral that's good for the cancer, your red clover blossoms, your yellow dock, your pacariacra, your burdock root, echinacea, golden seal. You want to get the things that are going to attack that cancer in the system.
That's right.
Yep. So just to give you a few ideas, and we also deal with all the illnesses on a spiritual level, because that's where they start in the spirit, and then they manifest in the body. Cancer has been known to be something connected with deep-rooted anger, James.
Oh, wow.
You know, we have those issues that we heard about, that we haven't let go of, that we just, you know, smother inside of ourselves and our lives and our minds and our spirits, and mm-hmm. they can develop into cancer. That's deep-rooted wow. anger.
Wow, we don't want that.
So you don't want that. So yeah. if you know you're holding on to things, you have to forgive yourself, you have to forgive people, you have to let it go, you have to let it flow, you have to keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and for the most part, any illnesses that we can really have, they can be healed, but they take work, James.
Right.
They take work, and that's why that's not easy, because it's a lot of self-discipline, it's educating yourself, it's taking action, it's prayer, you know, you have to really get on it. It's not like take two pills and you have to really work on yourself when you have, you know, illnesses or things that are making the body out of balance.
Mm-hmm.
But I do have my new website up, James, and sometimes we also just need some support,
right.
someone to care, someone to guide us. I do have that website up, and it's called thebeautyofitall.com.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, beautyofitall.net.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, whatever we're going through in life, sometimes just having someone to communicate with, someone to get us on the right path,
mm-hmm.
and someone to follow up. You know, that's why you have a coach when you have a football team or a basketball,
mm-hmm.
because you need that coach to say, go ahead, let me get those exercises in. Did you do your running? Did you drink your water? You need someone to strengthen you, to support you, to, you know, to help you be accountable.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes that's what we need. And then when you know that person's going to call you, you'd be like, okay, I better get my fruit juice because they're going to call me up and make sure that I got it.
That's right.
Yeah, someone's checking up on you.
They're really like a reminder.
It's a reminder.
Mm-hmm.
And again, it's also you need people that to care about you. And when
yes.
people care for you, it makes you want to... It makes
Do
you
better.
Want to take action.
Oh,
somebody's
yes.
watching. You know, somebody's care. So
mm-hmm.
again, my website is thebeautyofitall.net.
Mm-hmm.
Because all the things in our life happen to make us grow. If there are some painful things in our life that we're not happy about, but
mm-hmm.
sometimes it's those things that push us to the next level.
Right. We got 1 minute.
Okay. So that's our little talk on the cancer and getting it out of our lives.
Yes.
And releasing the. But I'm just glad to share this moment with the audience.
Okay.
And again, let's use our time. Let's use whatever time we have to make positive change in our life, James. And I thank you for sharing this time with me today.
All right, you're welcome. And have a nice weekend. And
all right,
we'll be talking before this week is out.
All right, sounds good.
Okay.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Take care. Give thanks.
All right. Have a nice. Mm-hmm. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and you know what time it is now. Yeah, it's time for us to get back into the shuttle and go back down to Earth and do our thing. Okay, so have a nice weekend, and everybody be safe, and God bless you all. All right. Diamond Jim signing out.
out on my way.